able to grab a top five position in the end, but he's done so well to claw himself back up to that anyway. As did Rowan actually cross the line there? That'll be interesting to find out, because that looks suspiciously like what happened to Piccolo. Seventh will be Jürgen Langen. Yeah, Ulsterman's now being registered as fifth position, so we'll sort that one out. But currently, Langen will be seventh. Fabio Cangioli will be eighth. Andreas Rozak will be ninth. Piccolo will be classified tenth, even though he's retired two laps down. And Kai Jankowski will be five laps down, but still finishes. Woo! Albeit three wheels on his wagon. Is that him there? Looking a little bit sorry and worse for wear. I think it is. 11th position. Yeah, and Rowan there being classed 7th place as a disconnection. What a disaster for Sebastian Rowan. And, by Jove, I think we've done it. Look at the crowd. Look at the cars. Look at the wall. Look at the standings. So, I think the plan is to get some people in and have a chat. I feel a bit antisocial. Do we have to? I feel like I should be out creating Asbos. Knock and smash. Oh. So we'll just see whether or not anyone's going to pop in for a quick chin wag. No idea, of course, when this mod's going to be released. Keep your eyes peeled. I'm sure it'll pop up on somewhere like R-Factor Central or something. I've got to put on weight over Christmas. I know I was defiant when I said it will still fit that hole in the belt. I didn't realise there'd be quite such a Sylvester Stallone cliffhanger hanging over the edge of it. Oh my god. Which show I bought that Move Fitness game. Mind you, the last time I played one of those little Move Fitness games, I think I actually nearly knocked myself out on my own Moob. Spring back action, never good. Ooh. Right, so that's the race you've had it. Thank you very much for everyone joining us in the chat room. I don't think anyone's coming across to chat. If they are, they're taking their sweet time. So we'll get to them eventually. Thank you very much in the chat room. Take care, BC and Co. Who's in there? Let's have a little peekaboo. Oh, wrong button, Simon. Come on, you drunkard. Oh, show. There we go. Oh, it's our little man himself. It's Lutz. How are you doing?
Thank you. You are done. Are you? Yeah. But it's it isn't. Okay. No problem. Simon, was funny or?
It was very interesting because I hadn't a clue. I've had far too much to drink, but it does look like a spectacular mod. Any ideas when it will be out?
No. we have. I think we need many ideas for build this mod. for mod building in this cars, whatever. We have a good bug report in our forum, and I think if these bugs are fixed, I believe we have a good mod for the future. And but we must wait for Affector 2 and for other sims. We will see.
Why? Why can we not have a final song for R-Factor 1? Get your words out, you gob.
Okay, Simon, for you, we go away with with R-Factor 1, yeah. Now, we think about next multi-league with this mod, but I can't, I don't know, we must see what we get for fixes, and yeah, we'll see. I must wait, and my time is difficult for me to organize creator events, and I think
you're a busy
bee. We'll see a multi-league in the next two, three months, and and then.
Awesome. Okay. Well, okay. It's been a pleasure hosting everything. Thank you very much, Lutz, to putting it all together for us, and thank you very much to Simon Melish, who has been cameraman extraordinaire for the feature race, keeping me sane and making me giggle randomly. So make sure next time that you all join in the chat room so that we can keep this interactive, because as much fun as it is being poked in TeamSpeak, I'd rather be poked in real life. Let's take care, everyone, and we'll see you all in the new year.
Yeah, happy new year to all, and I wish you all the best for the next year.
Woo! Cheers all, bye!
Ah, great. Sounds, the Simon sounds. Sound of Simons.
Okay. The problem is the bottle is empty, and you've got to watch the broadcast back and watch me drink it all.
Yeah.
You won't be thanking me afterwards. It's all downhill.
Simons, I was spending your a good